two vessels contain mixtures of milk and water in the ratio 8 is to 2 and 2 is to 6 respectively. The contents of both of these are mixed in a specific ratio into a third vessel. How much mixture must be drawn from the second vessel to fill the third vessel having capacity 157,828 gallons completely in order that the resulting mixture may be half milk and half water? So here it's about given three vessels. So let's consider vessel 1. And the ratio is about the milk and water. In first vessel, it is given 8 is to 2. And the second vessel, vessel 2, it is given 2 is to 6. And the third vessel, vessel 3, it is about given the resulting mixture may be half milk and half water, means equal ratio. So 1 is to 1 we can consider. So let us consider any one quantity, either milk or water. So let's consider the water. So we have amount of water in vessel 1 or in first vessel is equal to 2 out of 8 plus 2, total portion is 8 plus 2, that is 10, 2 out of 10, which is 1 upon 5. And amount of water in second vessel, which is given 6 out of 8, that is 3 of 4. And third vessel, the amount of water is, it's a half portion, so we can write, so 1 divided by 1 plus 1, that is 1 by 2. So half portion. So amount of water in first vessel, second vessel and third vessel is 1 by 2. Now let us consider. So let the volume taken from first vessel be x. Then the volume taken from the second vessel will be the remaining from the capacity of 157,828. So the remaining can be taken as 157,828 minus x, that is from second vessel. So in the first vessel, so the milk water quantity, the amount of water in the first vessel is 1/5. So 1 by 5 times of x, because the volume taken from the first vessel is x, and from the second vessel, and we will take the 3/4 of water, that is 3/4 of the remaining is 157,828 minus x, so which will be the third vessel, that is 1 by 2 of the quantity. So that is, so 1 by 2 of 157,828. So by solving this, we'll get the value of x. So that is x upon 5 plus 3 by 4 times of 157,828 minus 3/4 of x, which is equal to 1 by 2 times of, or we can also write this as 2 by 4 times of 157,828. So 3/4 of 157,828 plus 2/4 of, sorry, minus 2/4 of 157,828, which is equal to 3/4 x plus x by 5. So that is 3/4 minus 2/4 is 1/4. So 1 by 4 into 157,828, which is equal to, so here 15 plus, or we can say LCM is 20. So 4, 5, 10, that is 15x. And again here, sorry, this is minus. Minus here 5, 4 times, so we can add here 4x, So 1,57,828 when divided with 4, think calculation, after calculation we'll be getting 39,457, which is equal to 11x upon 20, or x is equal to 39,457 into 20 upon 11. So after cancellation you will be getting, and simplification we will be getting, x is equal to 71,740 gallons. So your x is nothing but the volume taken from the first vessel. So volume taken from the second vessel will be, so from the first vessel the volume is taken is 71,740, and from second vessel, second vessel it is 1,57,828 minus 71,740. Which gives the result 86,088 gallons. So from first vessel it is 71,740, and from second vessel the volume taken is 86,088 gallons. Okay.